Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Star Wars Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2.
With me, Demox. Happy New Year, people. I know it's New Year's Eve, but who cares? It's close enough, and quite frankly, we are here fighting our way through this ship because we've got the blue key after taking a escalator thing. A cargo thing. So we're back here. Now we're gonna go through this door. Across the bridge. Ow, 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 ow. I'm not feeling any New Year's joy from you guys. Getting the spirit of New Year's. I don't go any higher. There you go. No key. Yeah. I know not what they are. But this lot had health packs. And blasters rounds. And I have the green key. I found it completely by accident. Yay! Going up. Okay. Save. You know what? I've done good here. Let's save, because I've done good, and I don't want to get caught unaware here, and then have to do all that again. Ooh, 22. Technically speaking, the next episode will be 23, which is perfect, because it will be 2023. Wunderbar. So, let us go and plumb all through this red zone. I've put it off long enough. Long enough that the camera... What is this supposed to be? Okay, we just did that for a reason. Oh, it's green though. So I just went down the circle. Up and over. Yes. Ow. Who designed their ship like this? Not even the Empire is this... Not even the Empire is this daffy that they would actually design the ship with this sort of system in mind. I mean, not even the Empire is that daffy. This is ridiculous. Like, oh yes, we're going to build a ship, and we're going to put a section in there where we can burn our own people! Mwah, 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 mwah. Yes, he doesn't give me that one. Days from retirement.
I mean, you had it bad, I was like two.
You'd think you'd have heard the first one to going blast him and then getting blasted. Falling down there is like death. restricted area. I noticed. Oh, health. Oh, it's this way. Circular. I'm on a little planet. It's not the same.
Where is that jam?
I'll get my rocket launcher out, just in case. We're out of here! Hey, I got 2 stars. Charge. So, I think speed and jump, the higher you make them, the better you can do it. Oh, now you can choose either light side or dark side. You can choose to throw people. Crush, lightning, burn, health. To the dark side I go. Apparently all you need to pick a light side or dark side is to pick which power you want. I'm going to take the bit of health and seeing. I think it works in the dark, which is awesome. On a dark, dark world in the far reaches of the galaxy. Home. I think I should do it, Luigi. Head of A8. I had access to the giant mural, but I decided not to go with it. It broke that one. Stars, many stars, and on this world, the Dark Jedi come. Using Imperial Remnant System. Doop 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 doop. Are you sure of the world event? Of course. Good, because we can't ask him, you did chop his head off. This does make it a little hard to ask him questions later, you know. It's taking a long time to get here. Parking must be a nightmare.
The valley is being prepared for you, my lord.
And with the twins. If they are wanting me to fight an AT-AT, they have a screw loose. I struggle to kill an AT-ST, and they're smaller. and weaker.
I can see Jerick's men. They've already gotten their hooks into this place. I've got to get to the top of that tower.
You're just gonna get into more trouble.
That's when you bail me out.
That's a very long cinematic. Still, we got some power to our sight. We can now heal. Foreseen. So we can use foreseen. That's that. Anyway, let's see things. Yeah, now that's a death drop. Oh, she's gonna follow with the sound. I don't know if she's in the dark or not, though. Find out. Yes. Time to my own question. Yes, it does. See how much ammo I've got. It's hard. Strong moving current. That's not about me. Yeah, you. I am going to run. Whee! Hello. Oh, cool. In there. I'm getting in hard. I got an energy back to back and energy health back. Good, because I am absolutely out of thing and my force for heal won't be coming up for a while. Frankly, I have those. The blaster. I'll be down. I see that from here. Drowning. don't even know what I'm doing with you or not. I'm going up a spot I didn't even know about. Yeah! And... whoop! I did it before, I went on a completely different track, I got to the next level. Okay, I do that every time, I'm practically doing the definition of insanity right now. Do you know the definition of insanity? Yes. He's doing this repeatedly. Good. I was just curious. I think I'm not aiming for quite the right spot. Okay, it keeps bumping me. Is that journey out further than I think, or is this, it's purposely bumping me so I can't get the jump? I will use force jump if need be. Yeah, the good thing in this game is to not have like a Sarlacc thing right now in the water going blub 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 blub. And every time you fail, it gets closer. It just makes you go ram 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 ram. And they hit there. Ow. That was a case of ow. Right, so. I got the momentum wrong, right spot, overshot it. Itchy nose. Yeah. Why is it with your nose always itch at the wrong moment? I'm doing epic music right now, mate. I'm nowhere near anything epic. Okay, that was one. Bounced me off. This game is old. Thankfully, late editions. I think next one on this hailed. I think the multiplayer of this was actually held better. Held in higher regard than the actual main game. I keep getting the same wrong spot. Yeah, Predator, you go click icon and then you go boing and you bounce to it. Yes, I know that's a 2020 game, but I was on that ledge. This is where we do the whole mission. Jane's like going, Kai, are you up there yet? And he's just going, I'll get there eventually. Boink. My New Year's resolution is going to be making it past the section, which may or may not happen. Ha ha ha! I'm here. I made it. Some health back. Now sight, so I don't need to worry about using night vision. That's all this led to. So all that suffering and heartache. It led me here. Oh. My New Year resolution is now being healthy. Why do I feel like I was the same with these things? Yes. I shot it, nothing happened. You know, where's the training to make me better at being a little lightsaber? System's only about 9% 75% operational, so. Outside the barrier. This is where the end of the road led me to. I could quite literally have just gone up. If I had just seen the water route, I could have just got here and avoided all that hardship. The hardship would have been nothing. Okay, that's going to literally lead to there, so. We could go check out the other direction, and we will. But again, if I've calculated my, Well, let's just give it a map. No, let's give it a new save. I mean, technically, it is still at the end of the last episode. Lost Planet of the Jedi. And when we come back, folks, if I've calculated this out correctly, it'll be in the new year. So, I'll see you all next year. So until then, have a happy new year, folks. See ya.